your ponytail. Looks like running ain't your thing. I ever tell you about Benny Johnson?
No. Who are you anyway?
Benny Johnson. Whoa! Now that man could run.
Meanest runner on the track, but the nicest fella you'd ever meet. Every day, Benny would buy two lunches. One for himself, and one for, you know, the less fortunate. And the girls? Well, you know, they just couldn't get enough of Benny. He was smart, too. Seemed like there wasn't nothing that Benny couldn't do.
Perfect score.
Oh, wait. There was one thing.
Trumpet one bit. Now don't get me wrong, Benny knew music. He just couldn't play the trumpet. Try as he might, Benny just never got the hang of the trumpet.
Are you kidding me? And you call yourselves musicians? All of you are an embarrassment. No! I'll never get that job at the university.
Miles Davis himself would have been impressed. But then, Benny had an accident.
Boy, I ain't never seen Benny that depressed. And nobody asked him what was wrong.
Okay, let's go.
Benny! Benny, sweetheart! Hey, honey, you're gonna be okay, all right? How you feeling? You feeling okay? All right, bye. Oh, bye, I'll see you later, Benny. Bye, Benny. Bye, I'll see you later. Bye. Bye.
Edwards, what are you doing?
Nothing, Coach. This old dude just started telling me some story about Benny Johnson.
Benny Johnson?
Yeah, the kid that got expelled for robbing the school's trophy case. And that was years ago.
Now, hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. Benny filled those cases. Besides, I'm getting it at.
Alex?
So I planned to ask Benny what was wrong with him. But he didn't show up to class the next day.
Benny Johnson? Benny?
Well, in today's announcements, it says the trophies have gone missing from the trophy case in the auditorium. So if you have any information, please report it to the principal's office.
So, I skipped out of class and went looking for Benny. He was hiding in that old theater. For God knows what reason.
Benny, is that you?
I'm over here.
I had to know what was wrong with him.
Benny, what are you doing, man?
I don't know. You think anybody would like me if I wasn't good at anything?
I thought that was a stupid question.
That's stupid, Benny.
right? Your name's Clifford?
Yeah.
Glad I met you, Cliff.
I like that he shortened my name. Cliff. Sounded more hip.
Hey, wait. I could use your help.
Hold on, Ben. I can't even hear you.
I said I'm stuck in here.
Benny's stuck in the wall. Listen.
You have to go around.
He's in the wall right there.
Hey, Benny, you in there?
Benny,
we're here, Andy. You in there?
Oh, hey, wait. That door latch is behind you.
So now we're both stuck?
Yeah. Come check this out.
Benny, we're here, man.
Hey, you in there?
Get you out of the chippy.
Wait here. Hang in there, kid. I'm coming for you.
Oh, God.
Hey, you remember Miss Richter's mole?
Oh, man.
Hairs?
Yeah, that mole. That mole had a goatee, sideburns, a mustache, and a unibrow.
No, nose?
Crazy. Crazy.
It could have been her. Could have been her sister.
Probably was her brother.
Hey, champ, can you make some noise so I know where you're at?
Let me see this, man. Can't believe you never got the hang of this. I'll teach you how to play it one time. Cool people, man.
I don't hear him anymore. I think he's unconscious. Benny!
Benny!
Benny,
Benny,
wake up!
Wake up,
Benny, Benny, Benny.
Okay, everybody, back it up now. Back up! Okay, here I come.
You know, I don't think you belong down here, man.
So, basically you're saying I shouldn't worry about being a good athlete, but rather the content of my character and what makes me happy. Like Benny Johnson.
What? No, man, no. What I mean is you need to start practicing the trumpet, because running ain't your thing.
Talking about Benny Johnson, boy, he had swag. Even in the 1960s, more than you guys got now. My man, Benny Johnson, he could run so fast, but he ain't the one that fell on his, ow, Benny Johnson, yeah. Now, Benny Johnson, he looked out for the less fortunate. He liked everybody. Don't have nothing to rhyme with that. Oh, Benny Johnson had an accident. And everybody just looked at him like he was a little pathetic boy. It's jazz music. I ain't got a rhyme. But it's Benny Johnson time. Let's go now.